Congratulations on the draft. That's really exciting.
Thank you. Yeah. It's wild.
Yeah, I think we should talk about some things.
Yeah, I know you thought I should finish school first.
No, Zeke, I get it.
It's just, you know, I have to look out for my family. You know, people are watching everything I do now, so there's all this pressure, and I don't want to give you up, but, like, I think it's best if we stop seeing each other.
I understand. Good luck, Zeke.
Bye, Carrie.